When you're living with type 1 or type 2 diabetes, monitoring your condition over time and keeping an eye on your blood sugar levels are keys to success. The A1C test measures the average amount of hemoglobin in your blood that's been covered in glucose over the past 3 months. Hemoglobin is a protein in red blood cells that carries oxygen through your entire body. When your blood glucose levels are high, glucose sticks to the hemoglobin, affecting its ability to transport oxygen. And because red blood cells have an average lifespan of about 3 months, the amount of glucose attached to hemoglobin is an accurate representation of your blood sugar levels throughout that time period. The higher percentage of glucose-coated hemoglobin, or glycated hemoglobin, the higher your average blood sugar levels have been over the past few months. You can take the A1C test in one of two ways, through a finger prick test that provides results in minutes, or a blood draw through an accessible vein. The results are reported as a percentage. Anything less than 5.7% means you don't have prediabetes. 5.7% to 6.4% means you have prediabetes. And 6.5% or higher indicates you have type 1 or type 2 diabetes. If you already have diabetes, any changes in these percentages could indicate to your healthcare provider whether or not your current treatment plan is working or whether something needs to be adjusted. In general, the American Diabetes Association says the goal for most adults with diabetes should be an A1C of 7% or lower. But your healthcare providers may have a different goal in mind, depending on your overall health and wellness. If you are curious about taking the A1C test, or you're unsure what your results mean, talk with your healthcare provider about your next steps.